So if we see the relation between density and we can say ppm,